This is an unbelievable moment in air hockey history. 16-year-old Colin Cumming wowed a captive audience at a Colorado mall, becoming the youngest world champion ever. Is he excited? Heck yeah, he is. Pure bedlam. But Cumming is a gentleman, so he quickly gathers himself, shakes hands with his opponent, and shares a hug with his mother. Colin didn't win any money, but we're guessing he got to pick anything he wanted from the food court.